We must be the last ones in.
Well, this is us.
Just a sec.
Ew, oh my God.
Hey, don't.
Shh. And they're all over the place here. Thank you.
See, chivalry's not dead after all.
No, it just transferred in.
Oh, hey, we're gonna go into town tomorrow for some things. Do you need to pick up any stuff?
Sure. I'm in 311. Call me.
Okay. It's hot, huh?
Listen to you.
Thanks for the ride.
All right, take it easy.
I'll see you later, man.
Call me in the morning.
You're home early.
After midnight, Mother, what are you still doing up?
Thinking about my baby. Turning 18 this week. God, you look so much like him in this light. You know, he was a year younger than you when we met. Did I ever tell you that?
Yeah. You told me. Let's get you up to bed.
So handsome. He was the most beautiful man I'd ever seen. I'm so afraid I'll lose you like I did him.
How many times do I need to tell you that I'm not him?
That's the same thing he said about his father. You know, these powers that you and your friends developed when you were 13 are nothing compared with what you'll get when you ascend. You are 1,000 times stronger. Caelan. They are so seductive. You'll suddenly think the world is yours for the taking. And then you really start to use aging each time, taking bits of your life until there is nothing left.
I won't.
That's what he said. I can't lose you both. I won't survive it this time. Won't.
So why do you call them the Sons of Ipswich? What are they, like a boy band?
No, I like you. You're funny. Not like all the other stuck-up bitches.
No, they're supposedly descendants of 5 families that settled the Ipswich colony in the 1600s. Oh, old money. You know, Caleb and Reed were both checking you out tonight. But if it were me, I'd go for Caleb.
Why?
He's just one of those majorly good guys, you know?
Well, how do you mean?
Well, like, he could stay here in the dorms and party with the rest of us, but he stays at home to take care of his mom.
What's wrong with her?
After Caleb's dad died, she became a bit of an alcoholic.
So is he seeing anyone?
So we are interested.
So who's the 5th?
The what?
You said 5 families.
They say the 5th was killed off during the Salem witch hunt.
What?
Cool, huh?
Or creepy.
Couldn't see nothing but the taillights in the damn fog. But I swear to God, it sure seemed like they went right off the damn cliffs.
you were probably looking at were the aircraft warning lights on the Marblehead Lighthouse.
Captain, we have a suspect vehicle with occupants back near the Dell. Respondent advised.
Tried to wake him, but he's passed out cold. Doors are all locked.
Go ahead, call it in. We're gonna need a tow.
Hey, kid. Open up.
Give me your flashlight.
Break out the rear window.
Son!